So hello ladies and gentlemen, it's Clarice here, and if you clicked on this video, more than likely you clicked on it because of the title, and the title is The Big V Part 2, Cleaning Down Under. Yes, for women, cleaning the vagina. I wanted to make a second video because yes, there is a first video to clear up some things. This video caused quite a bit of stir, you know?
If you're having issues down there, it may just be the soap. Can the soap? Try just water. And you may see a difference.
So this was my second video I made, The Big V Cleaning Down Under, and right after I made this channel, maybe about 2-3 months in, we had a big family emergency that happened, which caused me to pull away from YouTube making videos. Then my camera started acting weird, and then my MacBook was too full for stuff, so it was too much time I had to focus on the YouTube channel, and I wanted to spend my time focusing on the issue that was happening. While all that was happening, this particular video kept growing and growing and growing in views. I have no idea where all these views came from, but I would just like to say thank you. I'm grateful. I'm glad you guys liked it. That video has close to 600,000 views, which I am just blown away that it even has that many views. I guess you guys are interested about cleaning vaginas, and I'm okay with that. I'm glad that you're interested. I'm glad I found a topic that people were interested and wanted to know more about, and it sparked a conversation and caused a little controversy, I guess. A lot of people agree with me, but then there were some people who did not. So yeah, I wanted to make a second part to clear up a few things. The first Big V Cleaning Down Under video, I suggested using just water and your hands, fingers, to clean your vagina. And I still stand by that suggestion. But I would just like to clear up and emphasize what I said in the first video, that if you are not having issues at all, if you've been using soaps, you've been douching, you've been spraying, you're doing all types of things down there, and your vagina is healthy, it's fine, no issues, no irritation, then continue to do it. I'm not telling you to change something if it's working for you. If it's working for you, it's working for you. This suggestion was for people who are experiencing problems down there and they're not really sure what's causing it. Maybe it's a little irritation, maybe it's a little itchy, I don't know. But I suggested changing from using all those smell good soaps, fragrances, and all those chemicals and stuff in it, and literally just using water and your hands. What I mean by using your hand, I don't mean go inside your vagina with your fingers. You are only to stay on the outside of your vagina when you clean. And I said that in the previous video, and I definitely emphasized that in the previous video.
Stay on the outside. Don't go inside. Don't go inside.
Your vagina cleans itself. It really does. And you don't want to go in there too much and clean too much, because you'll get rid of the good bacteria that's down there that keeps it healthy, as well as the bad bacteria. You want to keep the good bacteria down there. It's there for a reason. It's there to help you maintain your health. What I mean by use your hands to clean your vagina, I do mean use your hands. And I don't mean like just stand there let the water sit. I mean, you got to still get in there a little bit. Like, I'm not talking about put your finger inside, but just like, there's a lot of creases and crevices down there. You put your leg up, I don't know. You gotta really get in there and clean. I wanted to just stress that again. Yes, I do believe in using just water and your hand to clean your vagina. I will stand by that. Told this by several different doctors. I researched it to make sure before I even made the video to make sure that what I was saying was accurate. I have friends that also been told by their family the same thing. It was not anything new that I was suggesting at all. I just wanted to share it with people that may not know. You know, some people just don't know and they're experiencing issues and they're not really sure why they keep getting recurring bacterial vaginosis or recurring yeast infections. This may be an issue. Granted, there's so many things that can cause your pH balance to go haywire down there. This is just one thing I suggested for people to do. Just use water and their hands. And from the comments and on the video from some people, they said they tried it and it worked. So it works for some people, you know, just depends on the person, I guess. Another thing that I wanted to add was, if you have to use soap, like you just feel like,
I need to use soap to clean my vagina, y'all. I need to use soap.
If you must use soap, use a mild soap, and I suggest using Dove. Dove smells good, it's slightly scented, and it's also a soap that a lot of doctors suggest too for just cleaning your body in general. I don't use soap down there unless it's like that time of the month and you just feel like, you know,
clean.
So I want to change one other thing I said in the video. I do not believe in using loofahs or washcloths for cleaning your personal area. No, I do believe in using your hands and your fingers to clean those area, your personal area. But if you must use a washcloth or a loofah, I suggested using a designated loofah or washcloth for your vagina area, separate from your other body parts, if you were having issues. But I wanted to clear up though, you should be replacing your washcloths and your loofahs daily. You should only be using them one time and then replacing them. And I didn't make it clear of that, and I wanted to clear that up now. I researched and I saw a few things, and loofahs last up to 4 weeks. The problem with loofahs is that they hold bacteria. They hold bacteria. So if you're keeping your loofah for 4 weeks and you're just adding bacteria, washing your body, getting back, and you're using it for your personal area, your vagina area, your lady parts, and you're having issues, maybe that's the reason. So you may want to change out your washcloths and your loofahs daily, every day. I'm not a doctor, never been to medical school. I wanted to be OBGYN my freshman year of college, and then I decided that I no longer wanted to do that anymore. So I just like talking about things, I like researching things, I like educating things, I like sharing things. So that's the point of me making these videos, and I'm sure they've helped somebody because I've seen them in my comments. So I just wanted to say again that I really, really, really appreciate everyone who watched the previous videos, the Big V Cleaning Down Under, and I will link it down below so you can watch it. You can see what I said there and how different I looked, and then maybe watch this one again and kind of compare whatever works for you. I just want this channel to be positive. I want us to interact. I said I am your YouTube BFF because I am. We could talk about any and everything. I don't mind. We can talk about it all. So this concludes the end of this topic. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully it cleared up a few things. So if you have any questions, please comment down below and ask all the questions that you like. I hope that I can answer those questions. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you all. Close to 600,000 views on that video. I am amazed. Thank you so much. I'm excited for this year and where this channel goes. I'm sure we'll talk about all types of things, and I hope that I can include some of my creative talents in this. And I'm sorry that this video is not that clear. I just need a new lens. This lens is getting on my last nerves, but I'm gonna work with what I got. I don't wanna let that stop me from doing what I need to be doing, trying to upload a video every week on Sundays. So we'll continue to do this until I buy a new lens. In the meantime, I appreciate you all. Thank you for watching. Make sure you comment, rate, subscribe, and goodbye. If you haven't seen my previous video, click down here. I'm sure there's a link, or maybe it's gonna be a video over here. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe right here. Press it right now, subscribe. And if you wanna follow me on my social media page, my Instagram page, and my Twitter page, click down here.